training again. Don't you remember what happened last time? How do you expect to achieve anything with that weak, lazy mindset of yours? Get back to work and don't make me tell you again.
Let's talk about mental toughness. You gotta work your mind. A lot of youngsters today, they think they're tough until they get in there with the heat. Everybody's a soldier, but ain't no wars going on. Feel what I'm saying? Everybody's a lion until they get in there with another lion. Then you really see what type of lion you are. So ask yourself, what type of mental toughness do you have?
Hard men. Hard men create soft times. Soft times create soft men. Soft men create hard times. We are now around soft men in hard times. People think that you should be weak and you should be docile. No, you should be a monster and then learn how to control it. It's better to be a warrior in a garden than a gardener in a war. This doesn't mean that you can't be kind if you're strong, but it does mean you can't be strong if you're weak.
Just look at you, skipping training again. Don't you remember what happened last time? How do you expect to achieve anything with that weak, lazy mindset of yours? Get back to work and don't make me tell you again.
They're tough until they get in there with the heat. Everybody's a soldier, but ain't no wars going on. Feel what I'm saying? Everybody's a lion until they get in there with another lion. Then you really see what type of lion you are. So ask yourself, what type of mental toughness do you have? We'll be right back.
hard men. Hard men create soft times. Soft times create soft men. Soft men create hard times. We are now around soft men in hard times. People think that you should be weak and you should be docile. No, you should be a monster and then learn how to control it. It's better to be a warrior in a garden than a gardener in a war. This doesn't mean that you can't be kind if you're strong, but it does mean you can't be strong if you're weak.